I held you as an Amazon, you held me as a tree. Like a shark, our ship slid slowly through the glassy sea. I thought this was forever as we forged into the night, but soon the stars grew unfamiliar and we left the northern lights. I quarreled with the helmsman, the load swung crazily, and like a wild black horse our ship changed course for Sargasso Sea. Used to think I had a charmed life, thought I held the deal, thought that I was Jungle Boy with magic at my heels. Thought I was the tiger with such symmetry of form that with inborn skills I'd balance still upon the wildest storm. It felt like I was a songbird choir arrayed upon the trees to chime a splendid descant to the voices of the sea. But now cracks are appearing, my tissues fill with rain, trouble's eyes are rearing, my face is taut with pain, and a deeper hurt inside me is clenching up my brow as the ones I hoped would guide me twist me round and round and round. I don't look into mirrors now, I'm scared what I might see, and every course is leading to Sargasso Sea. Elements are laughing, this is no natural lull. The victims of the maelstrom are clawing at the hull, and a leather-winged figure is dancing on the deep. You know, I thought I was Magellan till I woke up from this sleep. But I'm just an ancient mariner, to sink is part of me, and I must be gone for my wanderings on through Sargasso Sea. Thank you.